欢迎来到剧院魅影演出现场，请在演出前关闭您的手机、寻呼机。为保证演出的安全及版权，演出中将严禁拍照及录音。谢谢您的配合。
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this performance of The Phantom of the Opera. Please take this opportunity to turn off all pagers and mobile phones. We would like to remind you that for the safety of the performance and copyright reasons, the taking of photographs and the use of audio equipment is strictly prohibited. Thank you.
Showing here.
Do I have 10 francs? 5 then? 5 and 8. 6, 7. Against you, sir, 7. 8. 8 once. Selling twice. Sold to Raoul, Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you very much, sir. Lot 6, 6, 4. A wooden pistol and 3 human skulls from the 1831 production of Robert le Diable. My mother. 10 francs for this. 10. Thank you. 10 still. 15. Thank you. 15 and it. Going at 15. Your number, sir. Lot 6. 6, 5, ladies and gentlemen. A papier-mâché musical box in the shape of a barrel organ. Attached, the figure of a monkey in Persian robes playing the cymbals. This item discovered in the vaults of the theatre, still in working order, ladies and gentlemen.
Showing here.
May I commence at 20 francs? Oh, come, come, ladies and gentlemen, 15 then. 15, thank you, yes, 20 from you, sir, thank you very much.
25
on my left, thank you, madam. 25, I mean. 30. Selling, that's 30 francs then. 30 once, 30 twice. Sold for 30 francs to the Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you once again, sir.
More.
A collector's piece, indeed. Every detail, exactly as she said. She often spoke of you, my friend. Your velvet lining and your figurine of lead. Will you still play when all the rest of us are dead?
Lot 666. A chandelier in pieces. Some of you may have recalled the strange affair of the Phantom of the Opera, a mystery never fully explained. We are told, ladies and gentlemen, that this is the very chandelier which figures in the famous disaster. Our workshops have repaired it and wired parts of it for the new electric light so that we may get a hint of how it may look when reassembled. Perhaps we may frighten away the ghost of so many years ago with a little illumination!
kindly stand to one side.
My apologies, Madame Giry. Madame Giry, our ballet mistress. That is my confessing, Monsieur Fermat. I shan't be sorry to be rid of the whole blessed business.
I keep asking you, Monsieur. Why exactly are you retiring?
We take a particular pride here in the excellence of our ballet.
That girl, the
bell. Uh-huh, Madame Giry's daughter. Promising dancer, Monsieur Andre. Most promising.
You, Christine Dahi. Concentrate, girl.
Christine, what's the matter?
Dahi. Curious niece.
Swedish.
Any relation to the violin?
His daughter, I believe, always has her head in the clouds, I'm afraid. I believe it's a Joe.
Monsieur Richard Firmin and Monsieur Gilles André. Gentlemen, Signora, Carlotta Giudicelli, our leading soprano for 5 seasons now.
Of course, of course. I have experienced all your greatest roles, Signora.
Your chairs!
And Signora Waldo Pianti.
An honor, Signor.
Your chair! If I remember rightly, Elissa has a rather fine aria in Act 3 of Honeybird. I wonder, Signore, as a personal favor, you would oblige us with a private rendition. Unless, of course, Monsieur Ray objects.
My manager, or Monsieur Figuier.
My diva commands. Will 2 bars be sufficient introduction?
2 bars will be quite sufficient, Signor.
Maestro.
Oh, responsible for this bouquet? For God's sake, man, what's going on there?
Please, monsieur, don't look at me. As God's my witness, I was not at my post. But please, monsieur, there's no one there. And if there is, well, then it must be a ghost!
She's there! The
phantom of your pride. Have a never no such insolence.
Signora, please. These things do happen.
These things do happen. You have been here 5 minutes. What do you know? See, these things do happen all the time. For the past 3 years, these things do happen. And did you stop them happening? No. And you, you're as bad as him. These things do happen well. Until you stop these things happening, this thing does not happen. Bueno.
Six.
Andiamo.
Is it not?
I'm at Ernst. I know there is much more I can do to assist you, gentlemen. Good luck. If you need me, I should be in Hong Kong.
Ah, Carlotta, we'll be back.
You think so, monsieur? I have a message, sir, from the opera ghost.
God in heaven, you're all obsessed.
Then welcomes you to his opera house. Commands that you continue to leave box 5 empty for his use, and reminds you that his salary is due.
His salary?
Monsieur Lefebvre paid him 20,000 francs a month. Perhaps you can afford more with the Vicomte de Chagny as your patron.
Madame, I had hoped to have made that announcement myself.
But the Vicomte will be at the performance this evening, monsieur.
Yes, in our box.
Madame, who is the understudy for the role?
There is no understudy, monsieur. The production is new.
Christine Dyer can sing it, sir.
The chorus girl.
She's been taking lessons from a great teacher.
Who?
I don't know, sir.
Oh, not you as well. Can you believe it? A full house and we have to cancel.
Let her sing for you, monsieur. She has been well taught.
Very well.
From the beginning of the aria, then, unset.
Thank you. it be Christine. Bravo!
Long ago, it seems so long ago, how young and innocent we were. She may not remember me, but I
Greedy.
Marissa, I've been
we have made quite the discovery, Miss Dyer.
Monsieur le Vicomte, here we are.
Ah, gentlemen, if you wouldn't mind, this is one visit I should prefer to make unaccompanied, as you wish.
Thank you.
They appear to have met before.
Christine Dyer, where is your red scarf?
Monsieur?
You can't have lost it. Not after all the trouble I took. I was just 14 and soaked to the skin.
Because you had run into the sea to fetch my scarf. Oh, wrong, so it is he.
Christine! Little naughty, let her mind wander.
Remember that?
Little naughty thought, am I fonder of dolls or of goblins of shoes? Those picnics in the attic. As we read to each other dark stories of old.
No, what I love most, Marty said, is when I'm asleep in my bed, the angel of music sings songs in my head. The angel of music
sings songs in my head.
Father said, I am in heaven, child. I was in the angel of music team. Well, Father is dead, and I have been visited by the angel of music.
Oh, no doubt of it. And now we go to supper.
No, not round. The angel of music is very strange.
I shan't keep you up late.
No.
You must change. I must get my hat. 2 minutes. Little Lottie.
Thank you.
Christine.
We must return. Those two fools were unlikely, so we'll be missing you.
Precisely is she now?
But would it best that she would pass on the request?
May
I see her?
No, monsieur, she was here.
This is thin.
I have a note.
Let me see this, please. Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature, detailing how my theater is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one glass.
Christine Daae has returned to you,
and I am anxious to
gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G.
Christine.
Sing to me, Madonna, once again.
So, it is to be war between us. If these demands are not met, a disaster beyond your imagination will occur!
Thank you.
performance will continue in 10 minutes' time when the role of the Countess will be sung by Miss Christine Daly!
No! Don't worry, I'm here.
In the meantime, ladies and gentlemen, we shall be giving you the ballet from... Act 3 of tonight's opera. Maestro, bring the ballet forward. The ballet!
darkness. Forget these wide-eyed fears. I'm here. Nothing can harm you. My words form and calm you. Let me be your freedom. Let daylight dry your tears. I'm here. Beside you, to guard you and to guide you.
What a splendid party!
The prologue to a bright new year.
Quite a night, I'm impressed.
Well, one does one's best.
Here's to us,
the toast of all the city.
Such a pity that the phantom can't be here.
For me!
Christine, darling, she doesn't have the voice.
singer of bliss.
I take it you're agreeing.
She's behind
us. It's a peasant, no choice.
She's the one behind this Christine guy.
How dare you?
Another boy.
You mean woman? How dare you?
You think I'm lying?
This is my fault. I don't want any parting straws.
Is that issue?
But why not?
What did you say?
It's your decision, but why not?
She's backing up.
You have a duty.
I cannot say.
Christine, Christine, you don't have to. They can't make you.
Please, monsieur, another note. Oh. Fondest greetings to you all. A few instructions just before rehearsal starts. A lot must be taught to act.
As for Miss Christine dying, no doubt she
and yet the answer is telling us nothing.
Yes. This could be the chance to ensnare our clever friend.
Will this be?
We shall play his game,
perform his work, but remember we hold our peace.
For if Miss Ivy sings, he is certain to attend.
We make certain the doors are locked.
We make certain the man are there.
We make certain that
the curtain falls. It's rain.
So sure. The tide will turn.
Something indeed, there is a way of turning the tide.
Speak the valley.
Then help us.
It's a shortcut.
Instead of warning us,
help us.
I wish I could.
Don't make excuses.
What could it be that you're on his side?
This is another place. It's sure. The thing I tend to know him. But it's sure. Be careful, be at sea.
Sing the fallen for the
I'm
every prayer rests on you now. This time, my fellow friend, the disaster will be yours!
Of the composer.
The composer is not here.
Can you be certain of that, Signora?
Once again, then, Signor Candy, if you please. Half to seven! 5, 6, 7!
Tozzo potendo vito non può!
What does it matter what else we sleep? No one will know if it is a right or wrong.
Friend and father, that I could. Ich weiß aber,
Jörg,
clock to good not have seen your face. She believes she dines with you in your master's borrowed place. Furtively will scoff and quaff, stealing what is broke as mine, when it's late and more as he must to mellow with the wine.
I come home, I am your voice.
Silence. Oh, I live for my dear.
wickedness of my abhorrent face. Denied me the joys of the flesh. This face, the infection which poisons our love. Truly made my night.
Free her! Do what you like of me, free her! Have you no pity?
Your lover makes a passionate plea.
He's wrong in choosing.
I love her! There shall be nothing, I love her! Show some compassion!
The world show no compassion to me!
Christine, Christine, let me see her!
Be my guest. So, do you end your days with me, or do you send him to his grave?
Why make her lie to you?
Faces on parade, masquerade. Hide your face so the world will never find you. Steve.